Hello friends, in this video I am going to explain you how to convert the temperature scale from centigrade to Reaumur. So there are different scales of temperature of measurement: Reaumur, Celsius, Fahrenheit, Kelvin, like that. In this video I have taken the conversion of Celsius to Reaumur. Let's take a problem, simple problem, 60 degrees Celsius to Reaumur. We have to convert 60 degrees Celsius or 60 degrees centigrade to Reaumur. Why should we convert? Because the scale are different in different systems. Here you may observe in the diagram, the Celsius, in the Celsius, the boiling point of water is 100 degree and the freezing point is 0 degree. But in case of Reaumur, the freezing point of water is 0 degree, but the boiling point is 80 degree. Hence, there is a difference. We have to convert from one system to another system using the formulas. So Reaumur is equal to 0.8 C, the value of Celsius, we have to substitute it. The given problem, the value of C is 60, hence substitute 60, 0.8 into 60, we get 48 Reaumur. So in this way we can convert the temperature scale from one to another. In the next videos I will give you different problems of converting from different scales of temperature, that is Kelvin to Reaumur, Reaumur to Kelvin, Kelvin to Celsius, Fahrenheit to Celsius, like that. I will give you those problems in the next videos. Thank you. Thanks for watching.